Look at me.
What are you wearing? What are you wearing?
What is up, guys? This is Jimmy, and welcome back to episode 2. Are you doing a little booty shake there?
I was.
You doing with our little iron leggings. Look at them. They're so on my texture pack. They look so weird. They look so odd. Yeah.
I want to see.
But welcome back to Apocalypse. We are back, and you know what? We're done. We've got our little backpacks on. We're leaving home. You've got your little pickaxe on across.
I'm taking our torches.
What was yours called again? Riley.
Riley. How could you forget Riley?
Leaving home. Hey, wait. We've got to take the door.
You're literally taking it. No, because this can be a safe place for another time.
Well, we can see the entrance. We can see the doorway, but they're not taking our door from us. Yeah. Not doing that. right. So we thought, just to update you, we got some iron leggings, got an iron sword, got an iron pick, took all our stuff out, and we're like, hey, we got to find a better place. Let's move on. It's daytime. I can see fresh animals. No rain. No hurting. So we're going to go find another one.
Hurting.
And we just look like proper adventurers as well.
I know.
With our little backpacks.
We should look into getting, like, I think we can get little adventure hats as well.
No.
Which I think we should. Yeah.
I hope not.
Wait. There's cows over there. We can get leather. I'm not joking. For a split second, I thought I saw a ghost. But
what? In real life or in the game?
It was in the game.
All right.
But it wasn't. It was like a glitch in the world. And I tell you, look, I can see, like, underground. I think there's a ravine through there.
Is it a time for adventure?
Can I say as well, before we left, I went to get the food from the chest, and all the food was gone, all the fish, all the food. There was just some wheat seeds and stuff in there. I was like, solidarity, where's all the food? And at first, you would only give me one pork chop.
No, I didn't.
Is more like it.
Do you know what I say to that, though?
What? Baldergash?
No, look at me.
Huh?
Look at me.
Oh, look at you.
Look at me when I'm speaking to you.
Oh, thank you.
You just said nothing and started digging down. I was like, all right, okay. All right, I know where I step. Is that the sun going down already?
No, it's not.
Oh,
are
Lord, save
me?
Us now. Say a prayer, because we...
I just, like, jumped.
Are you kidding me? Get out.
Like, no.
Right, where are you taking us? Because...
Well, it's a ravine, so there's going to be iron. So I was hoping we could get more armor.
This is going to be dark times.
Oh, I tell you what. We don't have Depth Strider boots.
Oh, it's painful. I can feel it already. I can feel it in my little legs already that I'm going to be able to take me.
I'll make you a bridge.
I literally just said to myself, where's my pickaxe? I realised it's on my back. It's literally like in the... It automatically like puts them in the slots.
Yeah.
Jackson,
it's good,
egg.
Isn't it?
We're going to have a little farm.
We've got more. I know. We will have to. Oh, there goes my pick. It made me jump, sorry.
Made you jump.
Yeah?
You are something else.
Does it not you?
No. I'm not silly like you.
Maybe it's my resource pack, the sound effect of it, but it always makes me jump without fail.
All right, let's put some torches up. We're adventurers, look. There we go.
We're real adventurers now.
You get that iron up there.
No, you.
No, you.
You.
You saw it first.
What have you been even doing all this time?
Don't you dare say that.
In this ravine, I've got an 18 bits of iron.
I've got 53 pieces of coal and two iron. Thank you very much.
Yeah, but
so
that's
when
all
you
the
have
coal
your iron
that we had already.
And you can't smelt it, you're going to turn to me and go, could I please have a piece
that's
of coal?
That's the coal that we had already that I got when
you're
we were
gonna, no,
digging
no.
down.
I've literally been... Right, go back on my video. Go to my video now. You can see it. You're going to look at me with those eyes and you're going to go... Could I have a piece of coal? And I'm going to say,
I've got some coal.
No.
Wait, have
not.
You actually claimed all our coal? Oh. No, it's right. I've got 49.
You are something that... You are... You're bullying me all the time at the moment. I don't approve.
Guys, no, look, solidarity.
You're going to have to order an adventurer for one soon enough.
Can we just say, we've decided not to do the place race and not to be against each other for a series, and we still argue the whole time.
No, it's not. Only because... Right, no, let's carry on. Let's be adventurers. Right, where have you gone? Where have you gone?
Left. Moved out.
No! Can't move out yet!
Wait, where did my pickaxe go?
It's on your backpack, surely. It's hanging down. Is it?
I don't know why it does that.
I think it's quite funny.
Yeah, but it is... I think it's if you crouch... If you're crouched and scroll off it.
Oh, really?
It goes, yeah.
I'm going to quickly make a furnace. I'm going to make, just smelt my iron. And I'm going to, what am I saying? Get in my water bucket.
Do you want to know what I made sure was on the server? Look, watch this.
Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord!
We can't kill each other.
Yes! I thought I actually accidentally hit you last episode. I must have not.
No, so when there's loads of mobs and we're getting attacked at the same time, we're not going to be giving each other the damage.
Yeah. Oh, that's good. I like that. Good job putting that on, because I know that I would have got taken away. And I know I would have killed you, because I'm the better PvP-er, aren't I? So.
Oh, yeah, of course.
Defend yourself, girl!
I think you are, though.
No, I'm not. I'm obviously not. You play it all the time. You know how to do it.
Yeah, but I always say this
You're
to
addicted.
People.
You're addicted.
I play PvP-based games because I enjoy them, but I'm not any good at... Wait, I'm trying to get stuff in
You're
the
You're addicted.
Furnace.
Let's sit down. Come on.
Leave me alone.
You're addicted. Come on. Come sit down.
Leave me alone.
Right.
Come on. Let's get all this stuff. See how we're doing.
Nettie?
Yeah.
Look at me.
What are you wearing?
I can't even see. I can see a tiny bit of you.
Is that like a helmet?
This is the bucket helmet.
Is that the rain one?
This protects you from the rain. It doesn't really help.
How do you do that?
I got a bucket and I put it into the crafting again, and it just automatically turned upside down and went, put it on your head. Do it. Oh my gosh, this hurts my eyes.
Rain protection. Oh my gosh.
Right, put it on.
Oh my gosh.
Look at us. Wait. Let's come down here. Look up so I can see your eyes. I can slightly see. This is awful. We can go out. It is nighttime now. Imagine fighting mobs like this.
Oh, wait.
Yeah?
Oh, wait.
What? Hello?
Oh.
What?
Nothing.
No, tell me.
Never.
No, tell me. You can't do stuff like that.
Never going to tell you.
No, what
right,
was it?
Let's see what we can get. Right, I'm going to make these two chest plates.
Look at me when you talk to me.
No, I'm not going to tell you.
Look at me.
You've got to keep it secret.
Guys, no one tell him.
No one tell him what we did. No one tell him what we did. Right, there's a chest plate. Have you gotten any off the iron out? Out of the thingy. Solidarity. Don't you run away from me when I'm talking to you, young sir.
I don't like liars.
Have you got... I didn't lie to you. I've just said I'm not going to tell you.
Well, I'm very hurt.
Have you taken any of the iron out?
No.
Okay.
Well, I've got two on me, but that's
mine.
Not yours.
I tell you what then. And then you can make... Oh, no! Oh!
Thanks.
I made a helmet instead of boots. Oh, well. I'll wear that one when it's not raining.
I'll wear boots. I'll put some booties on. There we go. Yes. Well, we're looking kitted out right now, aren't we?
I know. We've actually done all right. I'm really gutted I don't have boots, though.
Do you want mine as a kind gesture?
I tell you what. No.
All right. Okay. Don't worry. I wasn't going to give them anyway.
I know you wouldn't. Such a tool.
I'm the... Hey! Tool in my hand. You said it. Good job. Right. Should we just keep...
I reckon we should venture out. We've got loads of stuff in there. Should we pick these up?
I just don't want to
still
leave.
Cooking, but
yeah, that's what I mean. Like, we're cooking some food right now.
Yeah, but we'll just. I've got cooked food on me, so
yeah, I've got some as well. I'm good.
Yeah, yeah. So I reckon we should just go.
Let me just get a bucket of water.
Go out and about.
Well. Oh, you've just picked.
That's.
Oh no, I can. Oh no, I need one more iron anyway. I'll do it later.
Okay. Oh wait, I might have iron.
I've got a bucket.
I've got that one bit there.
Oh, thank you so much. I can actually have a normal bucket now.
I can't believe that. I want it to rain now.
Wait, I need to go. Oh my, I have to go all the way up there to collect that one piece of.
Why don't you just come out and then we'll just. There's loads of water up here, because if we're leaving anyway.
All right, I'll do that. You know best. Yeah. I've got my water. Van Dabby Dozy. He's got his water. His bucket.
Right, let's go.
Right.
Adventure
time.
Oh yeah,
I can see you on the map. I'll never get lost. See you on the journey map. Right.
Okay, so we've not been this sort of direction, have we?
No, it's slightly I think it is dark, to be fair. I think it's dark already.
Our difficulty. Oh, look, there's a skeleton.
I do actually think we should sleep and just see if it goes up.
Yeah. Yeah, but we can't because we need
we need to find some sheep. That's all we need to find. So if we can find some sheep, try go to sleep and see what happens, because I'm curious to find out what goes on.
I wonder if we're ever gonna make it to the end, or whether we'll just keep dying and losing all our stuff.
There's some cows over here, by the way. We'll grab them.
Oh, is there? Go grab them. Yeah, we might as well grab all food we can get at the moment.
Apocalypse! Oh no, it's getting light.
Oh no, we wanted to experience it.
I want to experience sleeping.
Well, the next night time we'll go to sleep and see what happens.
Yeah, we'll find out.
I'm a cow tipper.
Oh, you got that achievement!
I did.
So basic.
But yeah, no, we'll find a decent cave, hopefully. And that can become our base. And then it will have loads of paths going off. And we'll venture out. We'll have a quick nap. So should we just go for sheep for now then? Oh, there's loads of sheep there.
I've got one more.
Grab them.
Are you with me? Yeah. Right.
Yeah, I'm with you. There's a few here, I think.
Big, you're stuck under the trees.
Yeah. The other thing is because this mod is on an earlier version of Minecraft, so sheep do not give us food.
Look at this guy. Where are you?
Where?
Oh, no, you've got away. There's literally
I've got
a sheep.
Loads of sheep.
A sheep stuck in a tree. You need to come see
it. Is there? Oh, let me come see.
How does this even happen? How did this even happen, mate?
How could this happen to me?
Look, come over to me. You see his face? He's so lost. Pig, I know. Look at him. Right, come on. We'll help you out here. There you go.
I think we've got loads of wool now, anyway.
Yeah. Should we make
some beds? We've got enough. Yeah. Well, we can't do anything with them at the moment. We'll just wait for nighttime.
Yeah.
We'll keep venturing for now.
So many animals.
Yeah, I know. The food will be really good, though, because I feel like I keep going down hunger quite quickly.
Yeah. Right, I'm going to quickly make my bed in the
In our little thingy-majiggies.
In our little crafting bench. It makes it so easy.
I know.
Buy one now.
And it's so much less wood as well.
Yeah, right.
It is good to keep your stuff, all in your backpack. Because if you die, then it's contained.
Yeah, it doesn't spread out everywhere, does it?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, so many pigs.
Yeah.
Let me kill them. Let me get them. Don't you run from me, mate. Don't you run from me.
We're going to use up our sword on all these pigs.
On these little pigs, yeah. I didn't think of that, to be fair. Right. We still need to find a cave.
I know. We need a living cave. I can't believe we actually managed our task of sheep.
I know. We've actually completed a task.
I know.
And we're nearly fully ironed. We're doing well. We're doing all right.
I want a good sprawler, cave-wise.
A good what?
Sprawler.
Sprawler.
Like, you know, one where you can actually run around in, different areas.
Sprawler. What's that one?
Yeah.
Is that a sprawler? No, there's nothing.
Oh, potential. Potential sprawler? No, dead end.
Okay. All right. Let me jump up. Right. There we go. We're never forgetting coal.
Getting it.
Yeah.
We do have quite a lot of coal at the moment, though.
I know, but we always underestimate how valuable coal is.
For those. Oh!
Hello?
It froze for me then.
Hello?
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Oh. It all froze for me then. Oh. It went all a bit laggy.
Maybe because it's finding new areas. Like, it's
loading
new
areas.
Yeah,
maybe. Maybe.
Loading zone 4.
Oh, there's a creeper up here. Oh, this is potential area for caves. Oh, this place looks fantastic.
Let's see
this
it.
Is cool. Come on. Come on.
Along. I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming. Oh, is that a sprawler?
I think so.
I hope so. Look, it's got a nice entrance. Yet. Oh, this looks lovely.
Oh.
I think this is it. I think this is it.
I hear lava.
You hear lava?
That's a dead end.
I think this is a lovely run around one. Look how much room we have for activities in here. Look. Oh, my Lord.
Oh, I found some more iron. I really hear lava. Oh, that's the wrong thing.
Oh, look, I found some iron.
You are such an iron swiper. The armor you're wearing is from the iron
swiping me, swiper.
Now this is even a dead end.
That's unfortunate.
I bet already he won't let me have boots. He'll make his own stuff.
Hey, I will.
After you've made your own stuff. Yeah.
No, I'm joking. I will. I'll let you have it.
He's only saying that now because I've made a comment about it.
I won't. Like when we stop recording, I'm like, you ever tell me to make my own.
Oh, no. I don't think this is a sprawler.
How is this not? Look at me. Look at me.
What? No, but a sprawler is. Oh, no. Potential sprawler still.
How?
It's still got potential. It's still got
even this bit is literally sprawl worthy.
No. A sprawler is one where it's like loads of like different things with like loads of good stuff in. Like there, we found like 3 bits of iron.
I meant that's like this not is a sprawler for base wise.
Oh, like, staying no. Here. No, I meant a good sprawler for decent stuff.
Oh. Oh, right. We're not like, thinking on the same page here.
Oh, I found the lava.
Right, let me have a little look around. Oh my gosh, I came across a skeleton.
Have you?
Let's see how powerful you are, my friend. Not powerful enough for me. Thank you. And I found more iron.
You're going to get really arrogant, and then all of a sudden it's going
to
like.
It's going to go to like level 10. And I'm going to be like, they're going to one shot me. I'm going to be like, okay. I'm done.
It's going to be like playing in 1.11.
Yeah. One-sided. I really can't wait to see. Oh, wait, it's nighttime.
Is it actually?
Is it? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is.
Is it?
Yeah.
True story?
Look outside. Right. Wipe down your beds. We're going to sleep.
I'm going to put a porch. I'm nowhere near you, I think. I ran around the cave.
I'm putting down a bed.
Oh, no, it says you can only sleep at night.
What?
Oh, wait, we're near each other.
Maybe it's like that because we're in a cave.
This cave is done anyway.
Is it though?
Yeah.
That's the question that you've all been waiting for. But I found more iron.
Have you?
Yep.
I reckon we should move house. I'm not happy with this location.
Seriously, you need
to go on the
program.
It's all about location, location, location.
Yeah, you need to go on that program because it's not really working out for you. Jeez. They offer you 17 buildings and you go, nah, not the one. They end up getting you backstage and they're like, seriously, you need to pick one now.
Yeah, no, it's definitely still daytime.
Is it nearly? Can you see the sun going down or not?
It's like fully daytime.
Oh, I want to make the mob stronger.
It's blue skies. Is this a little cave?
Coming up.
Is it? Oh, it's got a little bit of iron in.
Mmm.
Oh, wait. I might have a potential sprawler.
Sprawler?
Potential.
Did somebody say sprawler?
Potential. It goes down and round.
Down and round. That's the perfect sprawler it is. Down and round.
Oh, it's a ravine. It's a ravine.
All right. Let's jump right in. On the quest to not survive, apparently. We're on the quest to find a sprawler. How much iron have I got on me? Oh my gosh, 32. I am the best. What's
over there? You can smelt it then, can't you, for us?
Me? Smelt it?
Yes.
That's your job.
No, you smelt it, young sir.
Let me go across here because I can see some iron. I'm using my planks though, sorry. I've got no cobblestone left.
Ooh, this place looks quite cool.
Right, let me grab this. Oh my Lord,
there's
zombies.
There's gold. You're alright.
Oh God.
Don't hurt yourself, Petal.
5 hits? You're having a laugh, aren't you?
What, it took 5 hits to kill it?
Four or five? I can't remember how many now.
And you want to make them more OP?
Yep. I want to see it. I want a challenge.
No, I do. I do. I do.
I want a challenge indeed. Right.
I think we need... Oh, there's a zombie there. Yeah, I think we should get it smelted so we've at least got full armor when it happens. Full armor. It always tickles me when I say full armor.
Full armor. Well, now you're just saying it weird. No, you're saying it weird.
No, but
now.
Then you can't help it. It's as soon as I say it, it's like, oh, full armor. And then it tickles me, and then I can't help but to just say it like that.
Sounds like a meal. Full armor. We're having tonight, we're having some full armor. You know what I mean? Yeah. What do you want for tea tonight? Full armor.
Palama. Palama? I think it's because it's like falafel.
I was about falafel. To jump off then. Why was I thinking about jumping off?
You're probably thinking of speed your HC. I see you.
I'm coming down! John, is that you? I'm chucking a torch down. Light yourself up. There you go. There you go. Chucked on the ground. Did you get it?
Got it. I like it.
I'm coming down. You ready? Yeah. Oh, I'm coming down with the water. Is it, who's going to win? Oh, no. Oh, no.
Are you going all the? Are you going down? Oh, to the
my
next
lord!
One?
I'm here. I'm here.
Love it if you just kept on going.
I'll be like, hi, how you doing? Oh, what?
Oh, right, I reckon we should just get this like little bit going. I reckon like just keep moving now, like keep exploring. I just wanted to get a little bit of the iron going.
Right. Well, we need to literally find what would, like, we need to find a home. We need to find good stuff. We need to find a place where we can settle.
Ow.
Wait, I'm going to see if it's nighttime again, yeah?
Oh, gosh, it is.
It's nighttime! It's nighttime!
Is it actually?
Yep.
Are we going to sleep?
Wait, yep.
Let me grab this iron.
I'm going to make a little
I want to watch the difficulty level change.
I want to put a little hut around me.
What?
Because mobs will kill us in here. Wait, I don't even think that's going to help. Right, just go to sleep.
No,
let's see what happens.
I don't think it will now.
All right, see what happens.
I think that's... Wait, I'm making a hut now. You've made me scared.
I haven't even made a hut. I've made walls around me. That's it.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I haven't got a roof on it. Oh, I've done... I have. That's right. Like in a ravine where the mobs are going to drop down.
I'm so scared. I hope it goes up. If it doesn't go up, this is the worst thing ever.
I don't think it will make a big difference now. I don't think it will make a difference to tonight massively.
No, go on. Are you asleep?
Difficulty level, yeah.
Go on, put us to sleep.
Oh! Monsters grow impatient!
Oh, 0.8! Oh my gosh!
Why have I gotten so scared?
I want to see if there's that much difference. Where's my axe gone? There it is. I need to get rid of my makeshift hut. I wonder what the rate means. Sort of like, rate. I wonder what that means.
Yeah.
I wonder when we're going to first...
Maybe that's how much they spawn.
Maybe, yeah.
So now it's 166% as opposed to 100%, which would be like normal mob spawning.
Yeah. Oh, find some more gold.
Oh, I can hear zombies.
Right. We need to end it here. We've been going for a while now.
Oh, but I'm scared.
We've been going for a while.
I'm too excited.
To let the people go. And
continue.
Enjoy their time.
Oh, this is a sprawler. It goes into a sprawler, by the way.
Where did all my torches go?
Right, guys, we are going to end that episode there. Thank you very, very much for watching Apocalypse. See you next week.
Bye.
Can we always say apocalypse? Like, apocalypse.
Do we have to like hold the A? Like,
Yeah, as if you're going to sneeze.
Right, so it goes, no. So we go, apocalypse. How long? Apocalypse. Like
apocalypse.
That. Right, we're going to do it together. Ready?
Okay.
Right, ready? Thanks for watching.
Apocalypse.
No, it's not working. It's not working. Maybe we'll take it in turns. Right, bye.